गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मानवेंद्र सिंह, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, KMC लैंग्वेज यूनिवर्सिटी. इन लास्ट सेशन वी डिस्कस अबाउट सेल थ्योरी. इन सेल थ्योरी लास्ट स्टेटमेंट गिवन बाय रुडोल्फ बिक्रो, ओमिनस सेलुला ई सेलुला. इट मीन्स सेल्स कम फ्रॉम प्री एग्जिस्टिंग सेल्स. सो इन दिस सेशन वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल स्ट्रक्चर. So first of all, how are prokaryotic cells different from eukaryotes? In prokaryotic cells have no nucleus, not well developed nucleus. So this nucleus known as nucleoid, and not wrapped around histones, histone proteins lacks in prokaryotic cells, but in found in eukaryotic cells. So in prokaryotic cells, lack of nucleus, which lack of nucleus, circular DNA, circular nucleus found, which known as nucleoid. So, not wrapped around histones. The makeup of their cell wall. In prokaryotic cell, for example, bacteria is a cell wall made up of peptidoglycan. And archaebacteria and other prokaryotic cells also made up of other chemicals, but in bacteria cell wall made up of peptidoglycan. Their internal we talking about internal structure of prokaryotic cells. So in prokaryotic cells we know complex membrane bound organelles like eukaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells have not developed cell organelles. So we talking about overview of prokaryotic cells structure. In this section we talking about size, shape and arrangement of prokaryotic cells. So prokaryotic cells are simpler than eukaryotic cell structure, unique structure not observed in prokaryotic cells. We talking about size, shape and arrangement. There is the arrangement of prokaryotic cells. So first cocci means spheres in circle form. So cocci means sphere in circle form, and their arrangement diplococci means two circles in a pair. So it's known as diplococci or diplococcus. And next streptococci means circle bacteria arranged in a chain. So this chain is known as streptococci. And other arrangement of prokaryotic cells are arranged in bunch like a grape bunch. So these structure known as staphylococci. And in this series tetrad. Tetra means four means cocci, bacteria which are shaped in spheres which arranged in a square. So it is known as tetrads. And sarsini. Cocci means spheres, and spheres arranged in a cubic form. So this cubic form of prokaryotes are bacterial cells known as sarsini. Bacillus. In last topic we discuss about cocci means spheres. When bacillus means rods shape bacteria or prokaryotic cells. So that's known as bacilli. Coccobacilli very short rods. And vibrios curved rods also known as a coma. These curved rods, for example TB bacteria, tuberculosis vibri, which is included in vibrios curved rods. And mycelium means a network of long and multinucleate filaments. These are the arrangement of cells. And spirella, prokaryotic cells also arranged in spheres, rods, and rigid helix is known as spirella. And spiral sheets, flexible helix, pleomorphic, for example, we talk about spheres, rods, comma shape, cubic form, multinucleate filament, but pleomorphic organisms that are variable in shape. Structure of bacterial cell. When we discuss about prokaryotic cells, so first of all we study about structure of bacterial cell, because bacterial cell is prokaryotic cell. So we discuss about the common structure, most common structure, and some structure of bacterial cells. So structure common to all bacterial cells, this is cell membrane, cytoplasm, ribosome. In prokaryotic cells, ribosome, 70S ribosome is found in prokaryotic cells, 70S, and one or few chromosome. One or few chromosome means one circular chromosome, which are not bound by membrane like eukaryotic cells. So this circular chromosome is known as nucleoid in prokaryotic cells. Structure found in most bacterial cells. In all bacterial cells, found cell wall and surface coating of or glycocalyx. Surface coating also known as glycocalyx. These structure most of bacteria cells have. Structure found in some bacterial cells like flagella, ampullae, fimbri. These are the motility organ of prokaryotic cells. And flagella, ampullae, fimbri, and capsules. Outermost layer of capsules of prokaryotic cells is capsules, slime layers, inclusion bodies, actin, cytoskeleton, and endospores. When we study about the prokaryotic cells, so we study about outside the cells from inside and inside to outside. When we divided cell in three parts, external organelles, cell envelopes, and internal. First of all, we'll discuss external organs, appendages, which included flagella, pili, fimbri, glycocalyx also included capsule and slime layers. And cell envelope of prokaryotic cells is outer membrane, cell wall, and cell membrane. Internal organelles of prokaryotic cells is cytoplasm, ribosomes, inclusions, and inclusions also known as inclusion bodies, nucleoid, chromosome, actin, cytoskeleton, endospores. This is the diagrammatic representation of prokaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells, it's a structure of bacteria. Bacteria have be divided in external, internal, and the cell envelope. So we discuss about different type of structure in bacterial cells. First of all, we discuss about glycocalyx. Glycocalyx, this is pink coating, is glycocalyx. What are the function of glycocalyx? Glycocalyx is the external part of bacteria, external part of prokaryotic cells, which work as adhesive. Any bacteria want to adhesive on the surface for the host cell to produce disease and survival of their prokaryotic cells. So this coating, this pink coating, which is known as glycocalyx, give the protection and adhesive nature to attract the host and receptor function to the host. So it may be tightly loose and diffuse. This is known as glycocalyx. And most important character is bacterial chromosome or nucleoid. Any prokaryotic cell have nucleoid, which nucleus, which DNA, which circular DNA, not bound in a double membrane layer like eukaryotic cells. This known as nucleoid. Composed of condensed DNA molecules, DNA directs genetics for heredity. But in prokaryotic cells, nucleoid are not combined by a membrane. So in prokaryotic cell known as nucleoid. One of thing is found in prokaryotic cells, plasmid. What is plasmid? We have already genetic material as nucleoid, but we have one structure found in plasmid. Plasmid is a double-stranded DNA circle containing extra genes. plasmid have extra genes in prokaryotic cells. These plasmid have another gene for resistance for antibiotics, other drugs, and plasmid have a double stranded DNA is containing extra genes, extra chromosomal structures, and another structure is pilus. Pilus function for conjugation. Conjugation and bacteria transfer genetic material one bacteria to another bacteria. Pilus and elongate hollow appendage uses in transfer of DNA to other cell. And important part of every gene final product is protein. So ribosome found in prokaryotic cell is 70S ribosome. Ribosome main function is protein synthesis. So tiny particle composed of protein, RNA that is site of protein synthesis, ribosome. Actin cytoskeleton which give the framework of the cell. So it's known as cytoskeleton. Flagellum, fimbriae, pili, these are the motility organ of prokaryotic cells and bacteria, which are differently found in different type of bacteria, not only all structure not commonly found in a bacteria. And fimbriae, inclusion bodies means storage, phosphate, glycogen, it means starch storage in plants, and carbohydrate storage form in animals is glycogen. But some bacteria have inclusion body which containing glycogen, starch, phosphate molecules deposited in crystals and particles. And cell wall is semi-rigid, which give a protective form of a bacterial cell. Outer membrane, endospore and cytoplasm we discussed earlier. And in this session I want to share the structure of prokaryotic cell, and we will discuss in next session. Thank you, dear students.